everyone. So today I'm going to do a video about beauty advent calendars. The reason I'm doing it so early is in case you wanted to get any of the advent calendars, so you've got time so that you can start opening them on the 1st of December. I will probably be opening them in my Vlogmas videos, which I'm going to be doing as well, so make sure you're subscribed to my channel so that you don't miss that. So I'll get started with the advent calendars. The first one I have to show you is this one, which is the Ciate Mini Mani Mana Advent Calendar. This retails for, I think it's £49. I got mine at John Lewis. You can get it at Selfridges and I think ASOS do it as well. So it looks like this when you open it up. And it has loads of little windows. This is a paper about instructions how to use the beads and glitters and things, and the doors all have a foil number on, and behind them is a nail polish, and on the back it shows you everything that you get in. So you get one full-size nail polish, a Fair Isle style nail transfers, and 24 mini nail varnishes. So you actually get 24, one for every day, and then a big one and the transfers. So there's loads of colours in here. We've got metallics, pale colours, pinks, glitters, yellow, turquoise, tinsel ones, glitters, bright ones, reds, nude colour. So yeah, there's loads in here. Obviously I'm not going to open it now to show you, but if you do want to know what's inside but you don't want to buy one this year, then make sure you watch my Vlogmas videos, because I will be opening this and probably trying some of the colours out as well. So that's that one. The next one I have is from the Body Shop. Now, the reason I bought two this year, I wouldn't normally buy two, but I thought it would be really good to show you what was in them and just tell you my thoughts if they were worth the money as we go along in Vlogmas. But the second one I got is from the Body Shop, and this is called 24 Days of Joy, and this one is huge. And this is like a house as well. But it's absolutely massive. I will open it for you now. So as you can see, this one has loads of different sized doors, and behind each one is a product from the Body Shop. This one is £50, which is quite a lot. I did manage to get this way back at the start of, I think it was around the start of October. I had a voucher for the Body Shop, one of the promotion things, to get £25 off when you spend £50, and I managed to persuade the shop assistant to let me have one of these before they went on sale. So that's how I ended up with one. But the Body Shop always have offers on, so if you keep your eye out, if you want this, there'll definitely be at least maybe like a 10% off or something, so if you do want to get it. So I'll just tell you what's in it. So you get frosted cranberry soap, shower gel, shimmer lotion, and glazed apple soap, shimmer lotion, strawberry lip butter, strawberry hand cream, strawberry soap, sheer shower cream, body butter, honey mania lip balm, morninga shower gel, morninga body milk, wild argan oil body lotion, almond hand and nail cream, vitamin E moisture cream, vitamin E sinking moisture mask, vitamin E night cream, smoky black eye definer, crayon color, which I think is an eyeliner, nail color shade in relish the moment, which I don't know what color that is, and the white musk eau de toilette. So it does tell you on the back what you get for your money, which kind of ruins the surprise, but at the same time, if you're spending that amount of money, you want to make sure that it's worth it. It does say that the retail value is worth £83, and obviously you don't know what is at what day. I'm guessing that number two is probably an eyeliner or I think there was a brush in here. I don't know. I seem to remember the assistant saying there was a brush in there, but I could be wrong. So anyway, if you like the look of that one, I'll be opening that one as well in Vlogmas videos. So if you want to get either of these advent calendars, I will leave the links in the description box below. If you enjoyed this video and it gave you some ideas, maybe you're looking for a present for someone who's got a birthday before December, or you just want to treat yourself, then I hope it gave you some ideas. If you did enjoy this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss my next ones. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye.